Its aim is to get rid of Garbage Island, a stretch of marine debris that lies between California and Japan, by collecting floating plastic. At the same time, it allows plants and animals to flow through. Boyan has also built solar-powered barges to suck the plastic out of the rivers.
2 years later, he founded the Ocean Cleanup Project